Morning. We are at it again. A little trailer pump job here. Got a hole in the fence we're going to go through. Head over there. Ooh, full deck. Like they're adding on to a patio and around that way. So, not going to say anything, jinx myself. So, it ought to be an okay one, but we'll see. I'm gonna probably throw off 125 foot of hose, snake it through that little hole right there. Go from there. It's a gosh cool morning. It is a nice cool morning to be trailer pumping. Concrete trucks here. It's showtime, ladies.
Thank you.
or six. I can't remember. It'd be close enough. 12 strokes and we're out the end of the hose. Seven. Let's go break a hose off. Suck it back. get is right in there. There's a rubber O-ring. You want to make sure you want to get that cleaned out real good. The one on this side. That clean good. Your agitator. And all that stuff will grease it too, the one behind. That grease will push that grout out.
Don't knock all that stuff off.
That's the protective coating, keeps it from rusting. Go enjoy the rest of the weekend. So anyway, y'all take care, lock the hubs in when it gets tough, and we'll catch you on the next one. See y'all.